have the honor of introducing the powerhouse of Texas, Ms. Beth Van Duyne.
Last Congress, we saw a Democrat-led administration attempt to add more members to the Supreme Court because they didn't like the decisions that were coming out of the more than majority of Republican justices that were on the bench. We had a Democrat Party that had control of the presidency, the House of Representatives, and the Senate, and yet it wasn't enough. This was all about control. This was all about extending their control beyond the time that they would be in office to the extent that they can control the Supreme Court. When they didn't like the outcome, they were going to change the rules. When we saw the court packing case, President Roosevelt, he attempted to manipulate members of Congress to support it. Patton Sumners was approached and told that he would get a spot on the court if he agreed and helped to push through and whip the votes necessary. Instead of doing that, which would have been good for him personally, he recognized the value of having a Supreme Court that was separate from the political system, the value of maintaining the history of the U.S. and the basic principles and foundations. And instead of going along to get along, he stood up, he fought it, and he was successful. We need to have more people like that, backbones on both sides of our aisles. It would be wonderful to have our Democrat colleagues up here right now. This past year, we saw threats made, not only to our justices, but to their families at their homes, to try to persuade, push, threaten them to make different views and different decisions on their court cases. That is a travesty to our republic. We need to stand up, have principle, and recognize this